Hello and welcome back to the Shivering Isles in Oblivion with the quest Symbols of Office.
Is what always has happened, what always will happen. I crumble, I fade, the realm dies. Flee while you can. When we next meet, I will not know you, and I will slay you. I had intended to give you my staff, the symbol of my office. Goes from me. It's now dead. A useless twig. With the staff, there was hope. Now, hope is dead. I am dead. The realm is dead! Sheogora is dead!
Something that Skyrim never got right, like the death of a proper character, that made me tear up. I just spoke to a dead guy.
He is gone, but hope is not lost. We have a rare opportunity here, and I hesitate to do what must be done. If the throne of madness remains empty when Jigalag storms the palace, he will prevail. There is a chance that the throne may not be empty. By you, of course. It has always been Sheogorath's intent to raise you to sit upon the throne of madness. True, but perhaps you can hold the throne, provided that you possess the proper symbol of office, namely the son of Sheogorath. Unfortunately, when Sheogorath faded, power of the staff faded with him. It must now be remade. The staff is the symbol of power in this realm. He who rightfully holds the staff may hold the throne of the Shivering Isle. However, the secrets of its construction are lost. That which is lost can be found again. There is one being in the Shivering Isles who may be able to assist you in the construction of a new staff. The ruins of Knifepoint Hollow served as a great library. There you will find a door. Behind that door you will find the answer you seek. Although I hesitate to guide you towards this path, the secrets of the past will surely aid Jigalag, but I fear that we have no other choice. Be mindful of what you find. The library is a thing of order, and it will still serve that end. Take this crystal. It contains the power to open the sealed door. Inside, you will find the final remnants of the library.
Okay, then. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I got a split. Why do I think the left bumper does anything? It doesn't do anything in this game. Fucking now, silencing me. Trying to take my healing away from me. Have that. Whoopsie pooper. Ah, oh, can't be asked a lot for the other hour.
I have been waiting for you, your grace. This day, as all days before and after, is not. There are no surprises, Matthias of this area. Shea Gorath is off, and you seek the means to foil the machinations of the Prince of Orc. You seek the throne of madness. However, no mortal may sit upon the throne without the staff, so here you are in my prison. Seeking to supplant the one who replaced me. If you wish to take the place of Shale Gorath, then ask me. You were expected. Ancient tone holds the secrets, which is so. But you scheduled out the last friend, and you get to have this knowledge. The details of my existence are no more important than the experience. However, if you insist, I once served as the keeper of the great library of Jedi. The great library is the height of logic and invention. Contained within its walls is a logical depiction of every action ever taken by any ancient form. Every bird, every thing, rise and fly to set them in the divinity. Everything, all predicted with formula found in Gibraltar. Shea Gorath is the library. He had a bird, insisting that it was an abomination and a personal choice to find logical predictions.
It does, yeah. You can't predict the future truly because personal choice always changes it.
Great library of Gibraltar. Following each cycle of the Great March, Shea Gorath has cast out of field every aspect of order found in the Shimmering.
Thank you for watching part 1, I'll see you in part 2 of Symbols of Office.